Thank you. Good morning from Isojärvi National Park. This time there hasn't been much talk because, well, I don't need to be talking every time. I have those videos, a lot of those videos. So just hope you have enjoyed the trip so far if you have watched this and had the patience to watch it through. Don't know how it will look, but the views have been fucking amazing. It's autumn here in Finland and everything is on fire. And we had two-day trip. First night was my private night. It was quite after work day. I started the trip after the work, and half of the trip I walked in a total darkness and I was sweating like a pig. Do pigs sweat? I don't know. Human pigs do sweat. And it was quite awful. Very bad sleep. For reasons. Humans, they made noise at the camp site. And on this next day we rented a boat and we came by boat to this island, and this has been quite luxurious. Check out the pictures in the end because there should be some nice autumn shots. And well, enjoying our free time, enjoying nature, enjoying the autumn. That's basically what this trip was. Yeah, and the guy who was with me is the same as in Etelä-Konnevesi, Mr. Hammock, you know him. Well, I think he's still sleeping, but yeah. It was a nice weekend. See you on the next one. Bye bye. Thank you.
Thank you.